I think it's to provide expertise because things are so convenient and you can get them delivered. You've got to be able to really learn about the customer and know what they want to be able to provide a good service. And I think that's where the store's coming in now, to really help people and not just sell, really advise, I think.